Hi everyone, and welcome to Module 1 and the start of your online training. If you are watching this, you might be considering a career in the water and climate sector and need a little bit of guidance. Perhaps you are already on the way to becoming a water and climate professional, but still want to learn more about the sector and explore different avenues. Whatever your motivation, this module will give you a taster of what it means to have a water and climate job, but most importantly, what your dream job could look like. In this module, we'll go through the different areas that make up the water and climate sector, and you will get some tips and tools that will help you better navigate the job market when searching for your dream job. The module is made up of four topics, which include 1.1, which is Introduction to the Water and Climate Nexus, where we will show you how water and climate are inextricably linked and can't be addressed in isolation. Current topics and challenges. Here we'll give you a little tour of what the water and climate landscape looks like and discuss its challenges. Thirdly, key actors in water and climate, where we'll introduce the key players in the sector and talk about stakeholders you should know about, including organizations that you could be interested in. And lastly, finding the best career for you. This is where we'll go through different career options in the sector, including those less conventional, which you might not know about. We hope you enjoy this module, and we wish you the best of luck in your career development process. We feel so very lucky to be able to accompany you through it.